Motorola One Vision smartphone was launched in May 2019. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 21:9. It is powered by a 2.2GHz octa-core Exynos 9609 processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Motorola One Vision on the rear packs dual camera setup consisting of a 48MP camera along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is a 25MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 1TB. It is powered by a 3500mAh battery with 15W fast battery charging support. It was launched in bronze gradient and sapphire gradient colors. The Motorola One Action smartphone was launched in August 2019. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch LCD touchscreen display. It is powered by an octa-core Exynos 9609 chipset. It comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Motorola One Action on the rear packs triple camera setup consisting of a 12MP main shooter and another 16MP ultra-wide lens along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is a 12MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 512GB. Motorola One Power or P30 Note smartphone was launched in October 2018. The phone comes with a 6.2-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 18:7:9. It is powered by 1.8GHz octa-core Snapdragon 636 processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Motorola One Power or P30 Note on the rear packs dual camera setup consisting of a 16MP camera along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is a 12MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 8.1 Oreo and packs 64GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 256GB. It is powered by a 5000mAh battery with 15W fast battery charging support. It was launched in midnight black color. Motorola G7 Power smartphone was launched in February 2019. The phone comes with a 6.2-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 19:5:9. It is powered by octa-core Snapdragon 632 processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Motorola G7 Power on the rear packs a single 12MP camera. There is an 8MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 64GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 1TB. It is powered by a 5000mAh battery with 15W fast battery charging support. It was launched in ceramic black, marine blue, and iced violet color.